Egyptian ties to modern rule. We ask for truth, but we're only